17, when I was 18, me and playing the piano for the kindergarten show, Holy Spirit. Me and was doing the kindergarten class all over. And all these kids, huh?
Welcome to the Holy Spirit Kindergarten Arts Festival 2018. We hope that you will enjoy our musical taste as well as our classic display of visual and military art.
Our performance begins with the play of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. This is the story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Out in the woods with three bears. They walked into the dining room. jumped out of bed. Goldilocks ran out of the house.
Yeah.
Three Billy Jones drama play tells the tale of three brother Jones and the encounter with a mean troll as they travel to greener pastures. Once upon a time, there were three Billy Jones Gruff. There was Little Billy Jones Gruff, Middle Billy Jones Gruff, and Great Big Billy Jones Gruff. One warm morning, Little Billy Jones Gruff was munching grass on his side of the bridge. He said, "I am very hungry. The grass on the hill over there looks green and juicy. I think I'll go across." Little Billy Goat Gruff started across the bridge. Suddenly, from under the bridge came a very loud voice. Little Billy Goat Gruff was munching grass on his side of the bridge. He said, "I am very hungry. The grass on the hill over there looks green and juicy. I think I'll go across." Gruff started across the bridge. Suddenly, from under the bridge came a very loud voice. Great Big Billy Goat Gruff was munching grass on his side of the bridge. He said, "I am very hungry. The grass on the hill over there looks green and juicy. I think I'll go across." Great Big Billy Goat Gruff started to cross the bridge. Suddenly, from under the bridge came a very loud voice. The troll put his head over the bridge. Great Big Billy Goat Gruff ran for him. Bang, splash, the troll fell into the water. Middle Billy Goat Gruff and Little Billy Goat Gruff came running to see what the noise was all about. When they saw that the troll was gone, they danced and sang.
forefront, the three little pigs and the value of looking hard in our last, in our final play.
The Lindsay Froggies.
Twenty froggies went to school, down beside a rushy pool. 20 little coats of green, 20 vests all white and clean. We must be on time, said they. First we study, then we play. This is how we keep the rules when we froggies go to school. Master Wolf of Ravenstone. All the classes by their tone, taught them how to nobly die, how to leap and how to die, and how to dodge a blow that those sticks that backwards throw. Duty of me grew up fast, bullfrogs they became at last, polished in a high degree that all in to be. And they sit on other logs, teaching other little frogs.
The two little pigs ran across the meadow to the third little pig's house of fish. As soon as the door was closed, along came the wolf. He knocked on the door and said shyly,
evening after our last song, Friends Forever. Please join us for our reception and our art show in the kindergarten classroom.
Friends Forever.
Take a big bow.
show. Boys and girls, kinders, that was an Oscar award-winning performance. It was outstanding. But at the Oscars, they always bring out the producers and the organizers, so we need Mrs. Grandstaff and Mrs. Aquara and Mrs. Blogger to come take a bow, too. I am so proud of you. Good job. I know you can hardly wait to get to the art show. Thank you for joining us. Good job, Mia. Our accompanist was fabulous.